News at 6.
Now at 6, a search for answers after a body's found on Madison's west side. Right now, a death investigation is underway after a decomposing body is found behind a community office building.
NBC 15 News was the first to have a crew at the scene at 5810 Russet Road. That's where we find NBC 15's Dana Bruick live with the latest. Dana?
Well, Lee, neighbors here cannot believe that a decomposing body has been behind the building you see behind me, possibly for weeks. A Dane County worker called shortly before 9 o'clock this morning to report it. Now, Madison police say they have found nothing to suggest foul play, but still at this hour, they do not know the person's age or the person's gender.
It's scary. I mean, it's right next door. You know, you don't know. Anything can happen to anybody at any time. It's scary.
Neighbors watched, wondering, as police canvassed the neighborhood, looked through trash cans for clues to what happened behind 5810 Russet Road.
People go for food or, you know, job locations, pantries, things like that.
The building houses a couple of Dane County programs, the Early Childhood Initiative and Joining Forces for Families, which helps families meet their basic needs.
Everyone in the neighborhood knows if you need help, if you need any kind of assistance, that's the place that you go, that's the building that you go, that the people there have got the resources to put you in the right direction.
Christine Reed is director of the nearby Meadowood Neighborhood Center.
More concerned that it's, you know, somebody that we know, somebody that comes to the center.
Police say the body was found in the rear of the building, not in plain sight, but not necessarily hidden, possibly for days or for weeks. Neighbors wonder how no one could have seen it earlier.
They helped the community. So that's why I don't understand why this is going on, because everybody, all the kids here, they planting plants out here, they do all this stuff. That's why I don't understand how it could have been back there like that.
Now, a division administrator for Dane County Human Services says the building is closed, obviously. A decision about when it could reopen could come possibly tomorrow. He says no county employees have been reported missing. Madison police, they are cross-checking reports of missing people in the area. But again, they do not expect to know the cause of death or the gender until an autopsy, which is expected within a day or two. For now, reporting live on Madison's southwest side, Dana Bruick, NBC 15 News.